The Perth Coroners Court has heard the mother of two young boys who died in the shower of their Ellenbrook home was sad and withdrawn leading up to their deaths. Silvana Sukoski has been following developments today and joins us now. Silvana, what can you tell us?
It's been an emotional week for the family of Lachlan and Malachi Stevens. Their mother, Miranda Hebel, the last to give evidence at the inquest, Miss Hebel broke down in court today as she told of the moment she found her two sons dead in the bathroom. She says she can only remember seeing sparkles and then passed out. She said she doesn't remember the entire week leading up to their deaths.
Miranda Hebel described herself as a happy family person before giving birth to her two sons. Two-year-old Lachlan and 10-month-old Malachi Stevens were found dead in the bathroom of their Ellenbrook home 5 years ago. Their mother put them in the shower and claims she passed out for 10 hours. Miss Hebel said she was very emotional during both of her pregnancies and cried a lot. She said she was always sad but didn't know why. The 27-year-old said she didn't have many friends and admitted she was ashamed to talk to anyone about being upset all the time. She said she wanted to be strong and prove she could cope and wanted the boy's father, Christopher Stevens, to be proud of her. Miss Hebel said she and Mr. Stevens would argue about the state of their home. She told the inquest the housework would suffer because Lachlan was an active child and Malachi was a bad sleeper. The court heard the pair decided she should stop working after Malachi was born. She said, "I was a mum and it was the main choice." Miss Hebel said after Malachi was born, she was always lethargic and described her sleeping patterns as erratic.
She's not going well, and you can tell that by looking at her. She's just not, well, probably doing what you would expect, and that is struggling, and she'll never get over this. It's just beyond comprehension that we're talking to.
That was Miranda Hebel's lawyer, Michael Clark, speaking just a short time outside the court. Ms. Hebel has just wrapped up her evidence. The coroner will hand down his findings in the coming weeks. Nerelda, it's back to you.
Thanks, Silvana. Silvana Sukoski there.